Hi, beer liners. This is the first of three installments of my updated ops procedures. In front of you is a switch list that I made from an actual Milwaukee Road switch list. It's a simplified version. Form CIC 10 REV 365. I'm not sure what this part means, but this means it was revised as March of 65. Yard and industry switch list. The first crew coming on duty today at Humboldt Yard will gather up all their cars for Schlitz and will directly, the right away leave and head on over to do their switching. They're not going to do any yard work. That'll be for the next crew that comes on duty. So let's go down the list here real quickly. You can see these first six cars are all grain cars. The first one is a covered hopper, and he'll have to be spotted in a special place at the switch elevator, Schlitz elevator, not switch. And then the rest are the traditional ribside 40-foot box cars with Hiawatha or Olympian Hiawatha markings on them. When you glance through Humboldt Yard, you'll know that those cars go to Schlitz, and they're loaded with malt. That malt comes from the elevator at Rock Junction, further up on the beer line, which I do not model. The last four cars are dairy shipper dispatch reefers, and they have the DSDX markings with the large Milwaukee logo on them. Those are bunkerless. That's what the RB stands for, bunkerless reefers. They are empty. They will be delivered to the Schlitz Sea House for loading of Schlitz beer. Pasteurized beer, bottled beer, in other words, that does not have to be kept refrigerated. It just has to be kept from freezing. Since I model July of 1968, that's not a big deal. In fact, they would often ship it in regular 40-foot boxcars. So anyway, without much further ado, let's go grab our switcher and get to work. Thank you.